Well, tonight, an investigation is underway into a deadly officer-involved shooting at a hotel in Boyle County.
Danville police confirmed the incident involved one of their officers who was responding to a domestic dispute call at a hotel just off the South Danville bypass. Happened just before 7 this morning. LX18's Evelyn Schultz has the latest details.
Danville police say the situation at the Super 8 began this morning when officers responded to a domestic violence call at the hotel. Police say a male suspect was holding his mother at knife point inside a hotel room. According to Police Chief Tony Gray, officers tried to resolve the situation peacefully but were unsuccessful. An officer fired one round, killing the man. Police say no one else was hurt. Three Danville police officers who were on scene at the time of the shooting are now on administrative leave while Kentucky State Police investigate. In Boyle County, Evelyn Schultz, LEX 18 News.